레스터의 말대로 시설을 구입하게 된 주인공. 시설을 구입하고 계획실로 가자 레스터와 얼굴에 봉투를 뒤집어 쓴 낯선 남자가 있었는데.
This is the one room in the country where we cannot be recorded.
Can I take this mask off now?
Do you know Avon Hertz?
Avon Hertz. Yes, the Avon Hertz. Don't act all weird. I'm just a normal genius.
그 남자는 에이번 헤르츠. 그는 상당한 경력을 가진 프로그래머 및 억만장자로 AI 클리포드의 개발자이기도 하다.
Why isn't this person talking?
Just don't worry about it. Clifford, that's his supercomputer.
It's a neural network of supercomputers. Clifford is a problem-solving facility. Say hello, Clifford.
You're embarrassing me, Avon. I'm blushing.
그는 누군가가 전쟁을 일으킬 것 같아 걱정하고 있다고 나오는데 자신의 AI 클리포드에게 데이터만 넘겨주면 알 수 있다며 도난당한 데이터 세 건을 가져와 달라고 부탁한다.
Gone.
It has to be the Russians or the North Koreans or the Iranians or the Chinese using a proxy agent. There are three data thefts I need you to unbreach, re-breach. Broach.
Alright, well, get to work and good luck.
Pleasure to meet you. You look nice in that shirt, Avon. I like your hair.
Thank you. Progkillclifford.exe.
총 3개의 데이터를 되찾기 위한 수단으로 차를 준비하게 되는데 이번에는 전에 있던 습격과는 달리 스케일이 남달랐다. 디록도라는 차를 준비하게 되는데 에이번은 그것을 하늘을 나는 자동차로 개조하여 비행기를 해킹하는 등 영화에서만 보던 일들이 나온다. 그리고 되찾아온 데이터를 통해 에이번은 IAA 기지에 큰일이 생길 것임을 예상하고 요원 14에게 연락을 하지만 요원은 대수롭지 않게 여긴다.
I'm calling you from a top secret former government facility.
We told you to return to civilian life, Avon.
It was all a setup, shortstop.
Shortstop?
I always wanted to call someone that. Listen, you're going to get us all killed.
Listen, I'm running late to a departmental potluck, so...
Fuck your potluck! This is about stopping a fucking war!
Not that again. Goodbye, Avon. See you on planet Earth one of these days.
Potluck? Of course, it's now. It's fucking now. Clifford is right, the data is clear, it's right now. The entire department is out sharing meatloaf and potato salad so their base can be permanently shut down. You'll have to go there and stop it right now. I'll pay whatever it takes.
It takes a lot. All right, off we go, huh?
주인공은 에이번의 말에 따라 비밀 IAA 기지에 간다. 그리고 기지에 쳐들어온 외부적들을 사살하고 서버 해킹을 저지하고 기지를 지키게 된다. 참고로 여기 나오는 적들은 헤드샷 아니면 정말 안 죽는다. 그리고 작전실에 들어가 포탑을 쏴서 다가오는 적들을 물리쳐 겨우 공격을 막아낸다. 사건이 끝난 후 IAA 요원, 요원 14와 그의 상관, 렉맨이 뒤늦게 오게 되는데
Everything's fine. I know these people. Oh, I'm supposed to be at a potluck.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us.
뒤늦게 온 에이번은 요원 14와 렉맨에게 상황을 설명하고 이번 공격의 배후에 누가 있는지 추측하는 과정에서
We know it's Russians.
에이번은 이번 사건의 범인을 클리포드를 통해 코드명 보고단을 지목하게 된다.
Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and warmongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him.
이후 요원 14와 랭맨, 레스터가 다 모인 자리에서 에이버는 이번 사태의 심각성을 알린다.
You're late. We have a real problem here. Every time Clifford looks at the data, this is not good. I told you it wasn't good. I undersold it. This is the apocalypse, the doomsday scenario. That's the war, humanity's last stand. Mushroom clouds, fallout.
그래서 주인공은 보그단을 죽이기 위해 보그단이 타고 있는 잠수함에 접근하기 위한 수직 이착륙기 어벤저를 로스로부터 훔쳐오고 산안드레아스 곳곳에서 활동하는 적 요원들을 제거하고 ULP-1을 구출한다. 그리고 에이번의 도둑맞은 하드드라이브를 회수한다. 그리고 스트롬버그를 타고 잠수함 주변에 있는 어뢰를 미리 제거하고 잠수함을 미리 탐색하게 된다. 준비를 다 마친 주인공은 보그단을 죽이러 가게 된다. 스트롬버그를 타고 잠수함에 침투하여 적들을 제거하고 보그단을 만나게 된다.
Hey, shit! Alright, go to the bridge. Network runs through point and center console.
그리고 에이번의 말대로 콘솔에 USB를 연결하고 잠수함 선장, 보그단을 제외하게 되는데
Wait a minute! Can we calm down for just one minute? For less than one minute? Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit. You've got stuck in the stick. You're up creek with paddle of crap. Look. How you say it? I'm here to help. Look.
That codename Bogdan. Kill him.
No, kill me all you like. But stop. Listen. Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You are real problem. You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine, Cliffy. Oh, cigarette. Listen. Think about it. If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Clifford is asshole.
The AI is an asshole.
Exactly. And him and Quartz want us to kill each other.
I don't believe a word of it.
Well, how did I make this up?
How indeed? Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers. Yes, losers.
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad. We're in charge. And this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly!
Scuba gear, my hatch over there. I have secret escape pod. Good luck!
Algo boni, 이 모든 것이 에이번의 자작극이었고 주인공과 보그단은 폭발하는 잠수함을 겨우 탈출하게 된다. 그리고 어벤저를 타고 무사히 경납고에 도착하지만 이미 모든 데이터는 에이번에게 넘어간 상태였다.
My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
에이번에게 속은 랭맨과 보그단. 레스터는 분개하고 복수를 하기로 결심하게 되는데 불행히도 요원 14까지 납치되는 일까지 벌어지게 된다.
Where is that IAA agent?
Kidnapped. Now he's got two of my agents.
Kidnapped?
Yes, the little asshole got himself trapped this morning.
Where do you find these morons?
You're going to have to bring him back for me. Two dead agents, no payday.
How is that our business?
If there are dead agents, it doesn't matter if you save the earth from communism. Your check won't cash.
그래서 납치된 요원 14를 구하러 메리웨더 기지로 가서 요원 14를 구하게 되는데
Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go.
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick!
난생 처음 보는 클로킹이 가능한 AI 로봇, 저거너트가 등장하게 된다.
Fitted with
이 외에도 일반적들 모두 다 에이번이 만든 AI 군대이다.
Plus, creepy as it is, I kinda like a stealth tank. We can use it against Cliff.
그렇게 로봇을 겨우 물리치고 요원 14를 구하고 보그단 때 구출했던 ULP1을 에이번에게서 또 구출하게 된다.
Think I might be in the clear. Then land that aircraft and go get Satos agent. Well done.
Yes, ma'am.
그리고 에이번의 병력을 약화시키기 위해 각종 최신 장비 무기들을 훔친다. 그리고 마지막으로 클리포드의 무기 네트워크 SAM 포탑들을 제거한다.
So 이거 타야 되는데 날개 위에다가
You did good. Very good. Thank you.
I brought them in. They're my contacts, like I said.
I thought you said you never met them.
I never met some of them. Don't worry.
Haven't you caused enough trouble? Okay, can I get a status report, Mr. Crest?
Not good. We calmed things down, but if Avon's gonna be stopped once and for all, we have to shut off Clifford's connection.
Where is Avon? Where is Clifford? Can't we just unplug it?
It doesn't work quite like that. What with it not being 1987? I'm trying to find him. He's gone dark. When I have a lead, I'll be in touch.
Thank you. All right, people, stay alert.
이제 칠리아드 산 지하 에이번의 핵 미사일 발사 시설로 쳐들어가게 된다. 아주 긴 터널 속으로 들어가 에이번의 AI 클론들과 저거너트들과 싸우게 된다. 그 전장에서 주인공은 보급 상자들을 없애고 레스터는 클리포드의 자존심을 건드리는 발언을 하게 되는데
That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't.
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where gets that from.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
클리포드의 해킹 덕분에 내부에 침투하게 되고 끝없이 나오는 클론 부대 속에서 서버를 해킹하여 핵 미사일 발사를 막는다.
Launch protocol shut down. Total annihilation averted.
Missile launch protocol override.
그리고 클리포드의 모바일 클라우드 서버를 하나씩 파괴하고. 사일러를 통해 클리포드의 원본 파일을 가지고 도망가려는 에이번을 죽이러 간다.
Mr. Crest, the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys. And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet, think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.
Like this, Lester and the main character face the world's end.
We saved the world! Aha! Well, you saved the world. Doomsday averted. You see, pay someone enough money and dreams do come true. The agents went over the wreckage. Avon was incinerated. All that was left of him was his hair plugs. No trace of Clifford, though, so either you disintegrated him, too, or he's out there somewhere, just waiting. Anyway, good job. It's been a pleasure. Time to go back to the simple life, you know, boosting cars, sticking up folks, pure selfishness. All right, so long.